In Western India, a bus was carrying 34 employees on a private picnic trip when it plunged off of a mountain road. One man survived after jumping out of the bus before it fell into a deep gorge. People recovered a dozen bodies since the accident, and the rest are feared dead, too. India has some of the world's deadliest roads. More than 110,000 people die every year.